Hello and welcome to North Durham Academy Science Department. My name is Mr. Dalton, the Head of Science, and today I'm going to introduce you to the science team. I'm going to show you some of the topics that students learn in Year 7, and finally I'm going to demo for you a few of the experiments that students in Year 7 will either participate in or observe in the Science Department. In Year 7 at North Durham Academy, we teach a variety of topics. These include topics in biology, chemistry, and physics. We pride ourselves in allowing students to investigate science through practical activities. So I'm now going to introduce you to some of the teachers in the Science Department at North Durham Academy.
Hi everyone, so you've heard about science, you've met the team, now let's see some science in action. So what I've got here is a Bunsen burner which I've already lit, it's on the safety flame, so we've got this big yellow flame. I've got some tongs and I've got a piece of magnesium, a very reactive metal, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to place this into the centre of this roaring blue flame and watch how the magnesium there reacts. So the magnesium is reacting with the oxygen to produce magnesium oxide powder. So I'm going to turn my Bunsen burner back to a safety flame. Now, what I've got for you in this cylinder is pure oxygen. Okay? Don't want to take it too close to the flame, because obviously pure oxygen would mean that the flame would go whoosh. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a splint. Lit the splint, I'm now going to blow the splint out, so we've just got embers, and I'm going to place it in the oxygen, and I want you to watch what happens.